Yes, students, we were doing articles in the previous class, so we are going to start with that only. Indefinite article is used. When we use indefinite articles, when we refer to a single countable noun in general, that is when we are not referred to something or someone specific, or when the reader does not know which one referred to. That means countable noun. When we are talking about the countable noun, non-uncountable noun. So here we are taking example, he gave a parcel for you this morning. A parcel, that is countable noun. We can count a parcel, only one parcel. A friend of yours called on you, only one friend. In the sense of one, I have bought a new house, only one house. I ate an orange after lunch, only one orange. Note, we use one instead of a when we wish to draw attention to the fact that there is only one. When we are talking about only one thing, I have one shirt, not two. With the meaning each, I read at least one book a month, only a book. My salary has increased by ₹5,000 a month. When we refer to the name of occupations, she wants to become an astronaut. Occupation, my father is a doctor. Occupation, he is an engineer. An engineer, she is a teacher. A teacher. In a general sense, with a singular countable noun that names an example of a class of thing. Class of a thing means when we talk about the whole. Like we are talking about elephant. An elephant is a useful animal. A useful. We are not talking about the particular elephant. We are talking about the whole, all the animals, which is class. A cold drink on a hot day is always welcome. We are talking about all the cold drinks, not only one particular cold drink. In exclamations before singular countable noun, exclamation, you know very well what is exclamation. What a lovely dress. Such a shame. In expressions of speed, price, ratio, the bus fare is ₹20 a person. The bus traveled at 40 kilometers an hour. With certain numerical expression, a dozen pencils, 1,000 years, $1,000,000, a couple of goals, a 1 rupee note. We can take many more examples. Next, when we refer to a person whose name we use with the title is unknown to us, we don't know about that. A Mr. Gupta wishes to speak to you, or Dr. John has applied for the post. Now, when we do not use indefinite article, indefinite article is not used. What are the indefinite article? A, N, I. When the noun is uncountable. In the previous page we have done the countable noun, but now we are going to do uncountable noun. My chair is made of wood. This is uncountable. Sand is used in making glass, which is uncountable. But it is used before uncountable noun when we imply a comparison between an uncountable noun and others of the same kind. A cloth of this quality is very expensive. We are comparing. Next, a purer water than this does not exist. This is again a comparison. When a noun is the name of a meal. We had breakfast at 7 o'clock. We have not written a here. I had dinner before going out. Again, we have not written a here. If we use the name of a meal in the sense of a party, the indefinite article is required. There is going to be a dinner. Now we have used a dinner because we have used that in the sense of a party for the old boys of the school. There is no plural of the indefinite article, but some or any is the usual equivalent of the plural. I saw a cow in the field. I saw some horses in the field. She ate an orange. She didn't eat any bananas. Next, if we remember that a is the unaffiliative form of one, we shall not forget that it cannot be used with uncountable noun. The equivalent of a with uncountable noun is some or any. If we want to emphasize the singleness of the uncountable noun, we must put in front of it a phrase like a piece of, a pound of, a bottle of. Would you like some coffee? Yes, I would like a cup of tea. Here we have used article. I hope now it is clear to all of you. We don't need any tea. I bought a kilogram of tea yesterday. Note, use a before little, few, etc. Use a before little, few, etc. Little has a negative meaning. We are talking about only little here. It means hardly any. Little did they know of the danger. Practically they did not know of danger. It means here hardly any. Now we will talk about a little. We have used article here, a little. A little means small amount. A little water was available after the drought. Next, the little. Now we have used again article, the little. The little means a small amount but the whole of it. Here it means hardly any. Here it means small amount, and here it means small amount but whole of it. The little water available after the drought was given only to the children. Next, the same principle is applicable to few, a few, the few when we refer to the countable noun. Few. In the previous page we have done little, a little, the little. In the same way we are going to do few, a few, the few. Now we will talk about definite article. Definite article, the. Indefinite article was